What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mark all of the emails in the Mail app on your iPhone or iPad as read. The Mail app on an Apple iPhone or iPad makes it relatively easy to see and manage all of the messages from multiple email accounts in one place. One of the downsides of this approach is that it can result in a buildup of unread messages. Whether you like a clean inbox or you want to avoid the anxiety of knowing you have so many unread messages, Apple makes it easy to quickly mark all of your messages as read. Now let's walk through the steps to mark all email messages as read in the Mail app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Mail app on your iPhone or iPad and then tap to go into a specific mailbox or All Mailboxes. A list of all of the messages in your selection will be displayed. Step 2. Tap Edit at the top of the screen. You'll see empty circles appear next to your messages and new menu options appear on the screen. Step 3. Tap Select All at the top of the screen. You'll see check marks displayed in the circles next to your messages. Step 4. Tap Mark at the bottom of the screen to bring up a menu, and then tap Mark as read in that menu. All of the messages in that mailbox will be marked as read. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.